Featuring Corbin. Who is Corbin, bro? Whoa, I told you he got Slenderman in the background. What is that? What the fuck? What is that?
I'm from the dungeons like a ninja turtle. My life is hell, I ride on the flames, look like I'm surfing. Adidas jogging suit on me like I'm jumping hurdles. Big old backwood in my hand while I'm driving, I'm swerving.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Lodge. Back at you with another banger. I said, back at you with another banger. Look, man, today, before we get into it, I want to go ahead and let y'all know.
Don't even. Don't lick me, dude. Bro, you just licked me.
I'm out here checking that.
You can't be doing that.
Don't touch me.
I ain't touching but the camera.
Don't you touch her butt, folk. What's wrong with you, G? I'm gonna smack that motherfucker, folk, if you give me a dollar.
That clip you just saw is a clip from my latest vlog. Go check it out. The link will be in the top of the description. Look, man, the Kid Laroi. It's called Not Fair. We got a new track featuring Corbin. Featuring Corbin. I don't know who Corbin is, but let's check it out. Look like he in the woods, and he might have Slenderman behind him up in the woods. Kind of look like it in the thumbnail. I don't know. Go check that out. But it's called Not Fair. Let's go ahead and get straight to it. Check it out, man. You know we waiting on the album. You know we waiting on the album, so hopefully this means we're getting closer to it. You know, I know he been dropping tracks, bro. I'm late on it, but we got to get straight to it, man. This came out 16 hours ago. Let's get straight up into it, bro. All right. Whoa, what was that? He got a song with Lil Mosey. What the hell?
I just realized that he actually dropped the album. Album reaction coming soon. Stay tuned.
Alright, we're gonna check out this one first. 3, 2, 1, 5. Featuring Corbin. Who is Corbin, bro? Whoa, I told you he got Slenderman in the background. What is that? What the fuck?
Okay. I can't come unless she kiss me. I don't know if I should say that she miss me. Why are we at 450? Why they wanna send me under fucking 6 feet?
Okay, Corbin. Hold up, man. I'm glad we doing this one.
How they want y'all keep the safe off. Never out in public cause they talk. Gotta taste kind of shell shock. Drive me to hell in a truck top.
Drive me to hell in a truck top. Need you to save me before I fuck up and go too far. Hate that you pay me for the things that I cannot control.
Bro, this video though, this video, kinda weird. Kinda weird, but it's definitely different. Which is good. You know, I didn't even expect this from the video, from the thumbnail, but I'm pleased so far. And the song is already going nuts, so I'm definitely rocking with this. Corbin, I didn't expect that, Corbin. What type of name is Corbin for? I mean, that's tight though, it's tight, you know, random as hell. I don't know.
I'm not trying to make it work for us too much. I'm my plate, got it all at stake. Say you hate me now, but you have my place.
You go in the woods and you see all of this, man, I'm gone. I am not looking back. I'm gone. This is creepy, bro. All these monsters in this video. The last monster, like, it was like looking like a wraith. Not a wraith, not the car, but a wraith, like a real life demon. I seen it in some video game before, some movie, something, man. It looks creepy as hell. I'm not gonna lie to you.
My precious guy, yeah. Better off dead. You don't wanna come around, yeah. It's hard for me to show you I care. I wanna be myself, I'm too scared. I'm too scared. Even if it isn't real, I wanna hear it. Pour my heart out on the floor and now it's leaking. 2000 on an F and that don't make me squeeze it.
Bro, Corbin, what is you doing to me? Okay? Okay, bro. Okay, Corbin. So is this his debut? Because I've never heard of dude before. I've never heard. Is this Leroy's homie? The way the beat came in when he came in, too, that was nuts. That was nuts.
It was all pretend I want to feel it. Am I big? If I lose it, are you leaving? If you don't love me, that's a lie. I don't believe it. Me making these bitches go insane. Yeah, I done seen it. I don't want to hear it anymore. If you don't need it. Don't want to.
Was he dead? Whoa. This is deep. This got some type of meaning on it, man.
Too deep, trust issues, it's too hard to give you all of me. Love isn't what you see and what you want it to be. I want you wild, I just can't give you all of me.
That's him! That's Leroy! Bro, so the monsters got him. They ain't eat him or nothing. Or did he... Confused.
No matter what, I'm still gonna be here. It's hard for me to show you I care. Crushing my precious diet. Better off dead. You don't wanna come around here. It's hard for me to show you I care. I wanna be myself, I'm too scared.
Now, is that bodies they standing on or arms? What? It's kind of like a scary movie music video, which I ain't never seen before, which is different to say the least. I'm rocking with the song, I'm rocking with the visuals. It's definitely entertaining, so definitely a W for me. What? Bro, don't do that to me, bro. What just happened, bro? Let me go to the comments. Hey, I like that. I'm not finna hold you. Corbin, hey, man, that was smooth. If y'all know anything about Corbin, let me know in the comment section, bro, because I was surprised by that one, man. I was surprised by that one. The Kid Leroy coming out with banger after banger after banger. I don't think we've heard a bad song from my mans yet. Listen, I'm ready for this album. Is y'all ready for the album? It looked like he got another song that came out, so he must be coming real soon. I'm going to get up with y'all in the next video. Make sure y'all go check that one out. I'm going to see y'all soon. Much love, all that good stuff. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. I don't know what you're doing. You ain't subscribed yet. You tweaking. Subscribe, man. I'm going to see y'all soon. Much love. Peace.
Real shit, my heart is broken. You left me frozen. I'm on my grind. I swear I'm almost so focused. I got to get it. Can't waste no time. I was down at my lowest. You ain't even noticed, but I'm up now. Never let a bitch take away the spotlight from your shine.
These niggas playing me, bro. I'm really tired.
Bro,
Liza. Liza, you really fucked up.